To ensure sanctions against those who take advantage of the COVID-19 pandemic by selling coronavirus vaccines as well as vaccine priority slots, Malacañang encourages local government units to enact an ordinance on this. Manila City Mayor Isko Moreno Dumagoso has signed a similar city ordinance effectively prohibiting the sale of COVID-19 vaccines amid reports of vaccine for sale schemes. Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque gave a stern warning against those who will violate the government's vaccination policy of equitable access to all.
Ang panawagan nga po namin sa mga lokal na pamahalaan, eh kung po pwede po, magpasa rin sila ng ordinansa na nagpapataw ng parusa doon sa magbebenta ng slots para malinaw po na meron tayong legal na basihan para parusahan ang mga taong gumagawa nito.
The Duterte administration also mentioned about charges such as swindling and violation of regulations of the Food and Drug Administration that can be filed against those involved in such money-making scheme.
Hindi natin papayagan yan. No, lahat yan ay kailangan mahuli at maparusahan dahil lahat ng bakuna ay libre.
The palace insisted no situation warrants the selling and buying of COVID-19 vaccines since no brand has been approved yet for commercial use authorization. Meanwhile, the Interagency Task Force Against COVID-19 has to discuss thoroughly and clarify the plan of the private sector to ask for reimbursements from relatives of employees already vaccinated for their vaccine slots. Rosa Licoz, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people. We give glory to God.